Did you know that as a teacher, you have access to all of the reporting data and the responses that your students go through in the Life Skills Go lessons? Clicking on the reporting icon in your dashboard gives you access to be able to see everything that the students have responded to.